Hello guys, welcome to my channel. It's so good to have you back. So in today's video, I'll be showing you how to make a very simple snack which you can enjoy at home. And we will be making peanut brittle. This is the same thing as peanut candy. The Ghanaians call this nkati. I really know you will love this simple snack. So for this, I have just three common ingredients which I know you won't lack in your kitchen, which is the roasted peanuts, some cooking oil, granulated sugar, and that's it. So for the peanuts, if you have some raw peanuts at home, you can quickly roast these at home. And you can also see my video on how to roast peanuts if you want. So let's get started. All you just need to do is to bring your peanuts onto a cutting board. Then you need a rolling pin, you spread out the peanuts. Then you gently break them. You just need to break the peanuts into chunks. You can use your blender to do this, or you can use your mortar as well. So this is the way it goes. So after breaking this, you set this aside. So right away, the next thing you just want to do is to heat up your pan. You can use a non-stick pan. Then you add a little of the cooking oil. You can substitute this with water if you want. So right now the oil has become hot. You can add in the sugar. I'm just going to stir this until the sugar melts completely. So as you stir the sugar, you notice it turning brown. So you have to wait for it to completely caramelize. Once the sugar caramelizes like this, you can now add the peanuts, and you have to control your heat, otherwise everything will turn black and that's not what you want. So you stir this and you make sure the sugar coats with the peanuts. Mixed everything up, you have to bring it to your cutting board or just your flat surface, then you remove it immediately. If not, it will become hard and it will be difficult to come out of the pan. After you've removed it, you can either use a wax paper or a foil paper, then you place it on top. Then use a rolling pin to roll it out. You can roll this to be thin or you make it a little bit fat, because you're going to cut it into bars. So after you flatten this, you remove the foil paper out. So now the next thing you're going to do is to cut this into rectangular bars. So first of all, I'm going to cut this into a straight line. You can wait for this to get cold before you remove them. Okay. So once you are done, your peanut brittle is ready. You can store this in a jar and enjoy. This was a simple way to prepare some peanut brittle. I hope you loved my video. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, like and comment on my video. See you next time. Stay tuned.